In the longer term, there is no greater way to stability and competitiveness than through a stronger economic and monetary union. Confidence in the euro has never been stronger. The historic agreement on Next Generation EU shows the political backing that it has. And we must now use this opportunity to make structural reforms in our economies and complete the Capital Markets Union and the Banking Union. Deep and liquid capital markets are essential to give businesses access to the finance they need. And they need it to grow and invest in recovery and in the future. And they are also a prerequisite to further strengthen the international role of the euro. So let's get to work and finally complete this generational project.